Hey everyone, it's Murad from the Santa Fe Animal Shelter. Today we're inside the clinic and I have Dr. Salob with us, along with little Tiny. And Dr. Salob's gonna give us an update of what's going on with Tiny, because Tiny just returned from foster care. So Dr. Salob, can you tell us what's going on?
Sure, so Tiny had a surgery to complete her skin healing. And then went to foster care where she could recover and not be in the shelter environment. And so the great thing about our foster program is medical foster animals can go, we pay for everything, but they can stay in someone's home and be taken care of so that they don't have to be in this environment, because it's very stressful for them.
Yes, and how is Tiny doing now?
She's doing great. Do you want to see?
Yes, let's take a look, because everyone remembers that about a week ago we showed you guys where she was, and she was attacked by a dog, but she had a massive infection because the guardians didn't bring the animal to us in time. So this is exactly why you should go see your vet immediately if you think your dog is sick, attacked, or whatever. So give us the update.
So as you can see, the skin is all closed now. She has some sutures here that'll come out in about a week, but everything is closed and healing up really well. She also had wounds over here, and those are healed. So she's really done amazing, because you know, when there's a bite involved, the infection takes over, and it really oftentimes can be fatal if it's not taken care of right away. So she's actually a little miracle.
And Tiny actually recovered quickly, more quickly than we expected.
Oh, much, yes. You know, we thought this would be weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks, but Dr. Snook was able to close everything up, and it was really only 5 days after she initially came in that he could close everything.
And now this little senior pup's gonna make her way over to adoptions. And we talk about seniors so much, especially this past couple weeks. What extra stuff do we have to do for a senior dog and cats when they come in?
So senior dogs and cats have, usually come in without having had a lot of the preventive care that we would have liked them to have. So a lot of them need to have dentals. They'll need to have blood work to screen for problems. They often need x-rays because they're arthritic, or they might have heart problems. So we have to do a lot more workup on them before they can go to adoptions, because they have special needs because they're older. And so we have to make sure they're healthy, and healthy enough for a dental or for whatever else they need before we send them.
And that's why we need your donation. So please donate today. You can donate right on our website, sfhumanesociety.org, and click the donate button. Or if you have a mobile phone, text the word love to 26989. It's that simple. L-O-V-E to 26989, or donate right here on Facebook. 100% of the proceeds go to the Santa Fe Animal Shelter, and they help dogs like Tiny and all the other dogs we have. You know, their need might be never ending, but their love is everlasting. It's Murad along with Dr. Salob and Tiny, as Tiny is going to make his way over to adoptions, help control the pet population, have your pet spayed or neutered.